know is that we can do hard things, especially those of us from the Bronx. That like we know how to go into hard places, we know how to survive, we know how to thrive, we have resilience, and that we're capable. That we're capable of doing the hard work of growing and evolving and freeing ourselves from the things that make us shame.
You know what? I was going to ask you for words of encouragement. That feels good.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have written a beautiful book.
Thank you.
I think it's a gift for all of us. I think it'll be a gift for all of you. And thank you. Thank you for coming home.
Thank you.